Protests in St. Louis turned violent overnight. Check out the video we have here. Around midnight, four St. Louis Metro officers were shot. Our sister station, KTVI, reports two officers were shot in the leg, one was shot in the foot, and one in the arm. Their injuries are considered non-life-threatening. Authorities say they believe someone randomly shot at the police line.